Did you avenge your brother?
Well, I did, but my leader just showed up, and I tried to explain to him about all this, but he fired me.
He did what?
It's true. I tried to explain about the attempted murder, but he won't admit the blame.
Fine. Then I just
to get over there and
get rid of him. You're coming with me.
But if AnimeToonMii sees me there again, he'll just lock me up.
I will not let that happen.
But if you try to kill AnimeToonMii, you won't be able to make more videos.
That is not my concern.
We're going over there. Right here, right now.
I don't know why I'm still being your ally. Even since I still hate you. All of you.
I know, Bowser. But we sometimes work together as allies.
Why would that last forever?
Well, now that Wario's gone, I suppose we should enjoy our time here.
Believe me, why are we doing this?
Because I want this guy out of this place.
How is that supposed to be necessary?
You want to avenge your brother or not?
Well, all evening isn't here.
Then let's move.
Now that there's not gonna be any more fights, I think everything will be at peace. even back there. I always go with you. My boyfriend. Well, same for me and Cosmo, girlfriend. We are always close to each other. Yeah, that's true.
Jessel's back.
Wait a minute. I thought AnimeToonMii fired you.
That may be true. But you see, there is one person that I never gonna tell you that I've been sent. Until now.
Tabby? Wait, you know him, girlfriend? Yes. He used to be my boyfriend. But well, it was years ago, but now he is not like this. But my father and I just ruined his life.
So you never told him you two were demons the whole time?
She used me.
And now she is with that little one.
Boyfriend singing is making me happy. So I'm not doing the same as I did to you. You know that boyfriend, right?
If you want to know why I sent Wario here, why I have came here, well, first, I thought that these two murdered his brother. I was the one who told him that. You freak. And that's why Wario never told us.
Why were you trusting him? Tommy is a madman!
You're the one who's ruining my life.
But that doesn't make her our enemy.
That's right. And you were just telling Wario about this bird thing. Since Wario has failed to avenge his brother to kill these two because of his master, And that's why I'm here. To get rid of him. Do any of you know where he is?
He's not here.
Oh, agree with General. And we're not gonna let you kill him. So you wanted war.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. And this has to be fine. Some reinforcements. We won't be able to defeat them this time.
I hope he sends the same people, and if he is, we'll be ready.